You know, I've always fancied myself as a fashion plate, so it was about time. I was thrilled W Magazine finally came around. They said, will you please be on the cover? And I said, all right. So, of course, I brought cameras there because it was a crazy experience, and I wanted to share it with y'all. So here's some behind-the-scenes footage of my photo shoot for W.
I'm on my way to becoming beautiful. This is what you won't see, but I'll be wearing these. Or maybe you will see it. Maybe that's all I'm wearing. I have no idea. This will pop my eyes out. If you look down there and then glance really quickly to my eyes, they'll pop. This is one of the looks they brought. I shouldn't have even worried about getting so much sleep because I could have dark circles and nobody would know it. Okay, next time you see me, watch out. This is a really hard, hard day off. She's used every single one of these things. My face is like an inch lower than this.